different about me. I love singing. I love singing. I want to practice singing, but don't have the confidence.
And he's staring at me because he doesn't trust my singing. Look at that.
Can you see that smile? Let me try singing for you guys.
Hi guys, this is Isha Shropshah and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are staying in this beautiful property in Lunavala. It's not on the main roads, it's inside small lanes, but it doesn't have a beautiful location, unfortunately, because it's in the middle of all the villas in Lunavala, and the name of the place is Aureole, and here the property is. And let me show you guys what's inside, and super excited to show you guys where I'm staying today. Here's the reception area, and this is the property, and I'm next going to take you to my room, guys. This is our room. Here's our little bathroom. That's the place to keep your stuff. Something I really liked is this big mirror, because you can finally in a hotel see yourself fully, because a lot of hotels don't have full mirrors, so I really like this. Here's fridge, a TV, table to walk if you're working. The place doesn't really have a view because it's surrounded by bungalows, but if you're coming with friends, and you know, all these things really don't matter, so this place is really good and affordable. There's a little pool in there, I don't know if you can see it, and there's the slides and all the little things for the kids, and there is a little play area as well. So that's about my room.
Cute.
So guys, that's this one secret place of mine where I generally like to go in Lunavala. I am taking you guys there today, and here it is. We need to go this side now. So this road was discovered by me and my family 10 or minimum 15 years back. That time there were no even proper roads to come here. It was literally like a trek, like you would have to climb almost half an hour to reach this spot. But now there is a road, because there is a there's a 5-star hotel that's been made here. I think it's called the Upper Deck, right? So yeah, and this is the place we're reaching, and it's, you're gonna see it, you're gonna feel like it's amazing. Like literally you can see people now. When we used to come back then, there would not be even one human being here, and look at it now. And of course today is a weekday, so there are less people, but when you come here during the weekends, it's really packed. But let me take you guys there today. So guys, this is the spot. Wait for it. Here's the second place I'm taking y'all to, and there's the lake. Apparently pehle yahan pe na, there would be like food stalls on both the sides and a lot of parking area, but I think right now, because of the whole COVID situation, things have been worse, and everything is over, like they're not there, or things have been banned and stuff like that. Like, I mean, sometimes I really wonder what would have happened to those people who were surviving on, you know, these Saturday, Sunday ka vada pav stalls, and you know, would earn out of it. I don't know where are those guys, yeah. It really hurts, I think.
one of the other views when you walk a little inside. There's a pathway to the left, so one side there's a mountain and the other side there's water. So I'm just giving you guys a panoramic view. It's gone time. We have ordered the food in the room because we are tired after exploring Lunavala today. Hara bara kebab time. And this is how we are doing our jugaad and seeing Khatron Ke Khiladi because nothing fun is coming on the TV.
We are saying a final goodbye to this property and we've stayed here the whole night. In the perspective of the place is really average. Nothing fancy, a regular room, a decent bathroom, and only thing that the food is really good here. So if you are not staying here and you know looking for a restaurant to come in and have some nice dining, you can definitely try this place because they have some really great food and and it's at a very good price point, so you can definitely try out this place. Saying bye to the property and hi to this man because he has to run to office. So he has made me wake up really early in the morning. I mean, early for me is 9. And we are off to Mumbai. You know one secret about him and me? He doesn't know roads. And I am really good at roads. I am really good. Once I go to a road, I 99% always remember my Friday and look at the traffic. Itna nahi dikh raha hai, but there is a lot of traffic. So if you all are planning to come here during the weekends, that is Friday, Saturday, Sunday, don't even try. Like, it's so packed. He's telling me. But do you think they should come on a Friday, Saturday, Sunday? How much did we enjoy yesterday when it was so empty? Nice, no? Yeah. So listen to him if not me. And now we are on our way to Cooper's to, of course, buy some chocolate fudge. Do you guys want any? Tell me, I'll get your one package.
Guys, if you want ceramic, you can buy it from here, Lunavala. I mean, look at the place. Look at the collection, and it's so reasonable. Like, I am buying these sets of cup and saucer at around 500 for 6. I mean, isn't that amazing? There are mugs. There are so many of these pots. Then these wooden ones. There are people who use the wooden ones. And here we are getting some sets ready. There are some... so many plates. I actually have a lot of these, so I'm not buying it this time because whenever I pass from here, I just end up buying a lot of it. More mugs, more plates. Plates to these dividers. And some more pots. And these. So cute, and they're so cute. Like, chai, misal pav and vada pav, and we are getting our vadas yet. Empty tolls, guys. Lekin Bombay jaane ki taraf, huh? So guys, I was completely drained out yesterday. Like, we literally slept off early. We have come to Lunavala endless times, like, at least, I mean, me with my family, friends, now in-law families. Lekin yesterday was so empty, of course, because it being a weekday, it was so empty. We literally
were covering points, like, you know, tourists. There's this one point which you're going to see on the vlog. We did that. We went towards Bombay Anikali Highway Pay. There is this one viewpoint. We went to that. We tried to go to the Tiger Point, but unfortunately, they're not allowing people who don't have, you know, like a valid hotel reservation or anything to go up there because you know how some people are. So yes, we had a great time. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and if you like my vlog, you guys know what to do. Please like one. Please subscribe. I'm not getting enough subscribers. Please subscribe kar do yaar. Mere blog followers badhenge. Mera kaam acha hoga. Then only main zyada kaam kar paungi na. So please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell ring icon. Please. And hope to see you guys in the next vlog. Till then, bye bye. See you. Ta ta.